Landau base, man. Listen to these windows. Ready? Car's there. Okay. This is the whole bar moving. Solid chrome too. It ain't light. Ready for this, people?
Bit of rust boxing around now.
I've got the volume on 25, which is exactly half. Distorts around 28-30, depending on the song. So. If you think there's a little bit of dust or rust all over it, that's because there is. See the rust? That is because the car in there, I don't know if you can see it, is falling apart. See this rust? I wasn't there last night. So after the base, I took it down to Macca's for dinner, and the base during the way, yeah, did that. Look at that fit. people. Look at that. There's the back carpet in the box. See? Just got enough room there for the woofer to flex and to have my 5x7s. It's not centered because that's where the petrol comes in. Cuts it off. Yeah. Look at the amp. Fits like perfect. It's sitting flush on the carpet and it's got like a 2mm lip on it there. Wire is right there. Isn't that looking neat? Huh? Yeah, port. Okay, anyway. Quick look. Looks good, eh? Neat. Nice install. I'm happy with that. Just going to tidy up some of these wires on the sides.